chromium molybdenum steel tubing forms the members of the well-visible trellis frame as well as those of the subframe with a bit of flex in all the right places. In keeping with its intended use in the urban jungle, the steering head comes set with 25 degrees of rake for 3.74 inches of trail and a 53.4 inch wheelbase for a tight turning radius. Just what you want for tight parking lot maneuvers and U-turns. The WPS open cartridge forks and coil over monoshock are plain vanilla as far as adjustments are concerned, but they do come with generous travel numbers, 5.59 inches of wheel travel up front and 5.9 inches out back. A vibrary, 4-piston caliper bites the 320mm front discs with another vibrary anchor out back that grabs the 230mm disc. And a Bosch 9.1MB 2-channel ABS feature to help you use those powerful brakes safely. This makes the Spartan even more new user-friendly. One thing I'm sure proud to see is the wire wheels. Although this bike could definitely pull off a magwheel look, the 17-inch lace trims are a nice finishing touch, and of course, those gnarly tires come with deep notches and generous street flats meant for what the factory calls challenging urban terrain.